Հիմա երկրորդ մենամարտ։ Եվ այսպես առաջին մարզիկը ներկայացնում իրեն կրկին MMA-ի կանոններով մենամարտ 70 կիլոգրամ քաշային կարգ Վրաստանը ներկայացնում է Կիմի Մեշկի Ջորջիա Ձեզավարությունները դիմավորենք
23 years old high is 179 and 70 kg
Yep so the fighter from Georgia Givi He does have one pro win by submission, and he does say that he's more of a submission specialist.
No, he's 25 years old, so okay. he have some experience.
Yes.
1-0.
Especially in the submission realm, his last fight was a submission win, and so Max, his opponent, is also a grappler, but he has evolved his striking game. So it'll be interesting to see if Max tries to keep it on the feet.
Givi
will try to take the fight to the ground and use his specialty, which is jiu-jitsu, and the art that he's a master of, you could say.
Yeah, Givi 25 years old. Let's see what will happen. Now he make ready to come to cage. He's inside the cage. Yeah, cross.
Our Lord and Savior.
Respect to cage, and he's inside. Welcome, Givi.
And he's right in front of us, and the energy I'm getting from him is very calm,
composed,
ready, like he has a game plan, and he's ready to execute it. So, very good demeanor so far, at least mentally, from Givi.
Ներկայացնում է Հայաստանի Հանրապետություն։ Ժամանակ դեպոխտունել այս մենամարտի երկրորդ մարզիկի
նոկաուտ
ակյունում
կլինի
դիմավորենք
Մաքսիմ
Խաչատրյան Հայաստան
and high is 175 and weight is to 70 kg
so Although he's a debutant, he has had an extensive amateur, pretty extensive amateur experience. And most of his wins did come by ground and pound or submission, so his ground game is quite evolved. But he is my teammate, and watching him train, I saw that his striking has evolved. And obviously, I'll try my best to be unbiased in this fight. But it's going to be interesting to see the improvements in Max's striking, as there have been many in the gym. Let's see how it translates into the octagon.
Yeah, he's now make ready, and he is playing coaches, Mr. Ashot and Mr. Mkhitar. They are best ones in Armenia.
I do have to shout out and get Ashot and get Mkhitar Petrosyan Dojo, because it is the gym that I train in, and they have helped me grow amazingly in just a very short period of time, and very, very professional staff, with a very professional staff of fighters under them. And yeah, I have nothing but amazing things to say about Petrosyan Dojo and get out short and get mixed up.
Ավանդական դարձած անվտանգային որոշակի գործողություններից հետո մարզիկը ընդում է խնդրում է նորից ողջունեք։ Առաջին ռաունդը մեկնարկում է Հիջանց, երեք ռաունդ 5 րոպե տևողությամբ։ Բարի դիտում։
Yeah, we are see how they are make crazy and our security too much here and our security will control everything.
There do seem to be a bit of chaos going on in the audience there. But it does seem under control, so all is good. We're ready to begin the fight. Both fighters are ready and the fight begins.
Yeah, let's see what will happen there. Say hello to each
Very
other.
Calm demeanor from Max as well. Both guys calm.
Mm-hmm. See, Georgian fighter is.
Big takedown attempt from Max.
Yeah.
And a guillotine grip from the Georgian fighter. Max is exposing his neck a little bit. He might have to be careful. Givi does have a grip of that guillotine. We can see Max right in front of us. He seems to be breathing fully fine and composed, so maybe trying to tire the hands out of Givi.
Yeah. I think he use Givi will use.
Givi is using the guillotine choke grip and trying to defend the takedown, stay calm and weather the storm a little bit. Max is patient with the takedown attempt, not rushing anything. But the guillotine is getting tighter a bit. It's just Givi does need to get space in order to finish it, because the fence is seems to be a problem for Givi, because it will be way more difficult to finish than if he was in the middle of that one. But he gets the grip, he gathers the guard. Max is out though, his head is popped out. Max has the top position. Let's see what he can do with it. And he does have power in both hands, so the ground and pound will be vicious if he gets a good position.
As you see, Givi catch him very tight.
Seems like Givi's calm demeanor became a bit more desperate, which is understandable because he is in a bad position. Let's see if he can work his way out of it. Very solid mount by Max, not giving him any space.
Yeah. So we don't know what will happen. It will finish, or we will see also in third round.
Yeah, it's hard to tell, especially when people have good positions, because they seem to be calm one moment and then they just rain down big strikes, just like Max is trying to do. And there seems to be a little bit of a cut on the top of Givi's head, but he's back up and he reverses position.
What
a slam.
Yeah.
Mistake from Max, trying to pull guard, but not in the best way.
Yeah. I don't know what will happen.
Max is holding the guillotine grip, but it doesn't seem to be trying to finish it. Just tries to hold on there. There's a lot of space.
Our referee is so professional, you know?
Yeah, his eyes are wide open.
Yeah.
Looking after the action.
As I see, Mr. Tito is looking just the fight. Even for 1 second, he doesn't look another place.
Absolutely, he's laser focused. It's like that boxing referee that popped his eyes out from that meme, but reminds me a bit of that. Okay, looks like big strikes from Givi. Oh, he keeps raining down punches. Looks like he's evolved his grappling game too. MMA and throw ground and pound.
No, I cannot to tell who will be win by points, Givi or Max.
Yeah, both guys seem very evenly matched. Both guys have had top control. Max having a better position, but Givi raining more ground and pound shots. So it's an evenly matched fight, very skill-based, evenly matched chess match.
Yeah. For debut of Max, it's great job. Yeah, as I see the coach of Givi, his peak.
Oh, big elbows from Givi.
Yeah, and Mr. Ashot and Mr. Mkhitar from there are scream from that side. But both of them have a piece.
Yeah.
I like
Mesky
this situation.
Has a good frame on the chin of Max as well too.
So
try and free up space and throw the right hand, but Max
first
does
round
anticipate
is
it.
Over.
Stop it.
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Very interesting match.
Come to Armenia! Our small country is great country. Small, our organic food. Our good weather, come to Armenia, enjoy the Armenian
food, amazing
fight. nationalities in Armenia, and next time mixed fight will be make organized again. But please come to Armenia and see fight from inside and have this emotion what we have.
Got Grigoryan, another mixed fight fighter in the corner of Maxim right now, looking after the action. So it's good to have the support of a fellow fighter for Max, and it's going to be beneficial for sure.
Welcome to Armenia, Georgia. Thank you for your come. Again, we are friendly. Yeah, I see how
both
they scream.
Ready. Both didn't.
Tired, second round. Tired
they were
smart. Kicks from Georgia's side.
Big hit,
wow.
Baby.
Wow.
Going for the takedown.
Yeah.
Almost a desperation takedown from Max, but Kivi gets the half guard.
Yeah.
Let's
Until
see.
Now, Kivi's take 5 points.
Max using the fence to try and scramble out and take the back potentially.
Let's see what will happen. I don't see.
He's trying to maybe get a leg lock. Max is a good leg locker. Oh, comes out the back door but eats hammer fists.
Yeah, it's not comfortable situation.
Oh, he's trying to almost like an omoplata grip but on the leg. Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, big hammer fist from Givi. But Max does get a good position. Will he reverse it? Will he use it to reverse or try and get a submission? We don't know.
We don't know. Maybe everything's finished very soon.
Oh, looks like he has the foot lock a little bit, but will he be able to finish it or will Givi get the ground and pound off? Because Max is exposing his face by getting the leg lock.
Yeah.
And sparring and training with Max.
Yeah.
He does get those leg locks pretty well and they're tricky to escape, so I can say from experience it is, he does have good leg locking skills. Let's see how he does. Oh, Givi escapes.
Yeah, he come out.
But Max does get the guard, so at least he's in a better position than he was in earlier. Very interestingly matched fight. Let's see how Max can respond to the offense of Givi, and let's see if Givi's cardio can hold up with that volume and wrestling and strikes.
As you see.
Ooh, big left hand.
Yeah.
From Givi. Oh, followed by right. Max trying to scramble back to his feet. Guillotine grip by Max, trying to hold Givi down, not give him too much space for those big ground and pound shots. Because Givi does seem to have power. We anticipate. Ooh, big potential reversal and get into mount.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Out of nowhere that reversal came. And very slow and technical. And he's now on top. Oh, but Givi trying to reverse position as well.
Yeah.
And he does.
And there are stand up, both of them.
Big knee, amazing strength shown by Givi as well to just power his way out. Oh, big left hook.
Yeah.
Max does seem hurt. Let's see if he can recover. His hands are low. He is open for punches. Let's see if he can respond.
But as we see, the Max gets so tired.
Big left hook and big right hand from Givi.
Yeah,
this is
Max
hard to watch as a teammate,
Max,
I'll be very honest.
He's so tired right now.
Big knees from Givi. Max trying to defend. Oh, looks like a rib injury or what seems to have happened there. Did it seem, was it a low blow from where we were sitting? It, I couldn't see too well, but it does seem like a low blow.
But I didn't see this situation. It was?
Me neither. Maybe the knee, the foot hit the lower part of the area as he threw the knee and landed on the cup.
Yeah.
He's back up.
Yeah, he was back up.
Remotivated. He has a crowd behind him. Will he be able to come back? Holding his hands up, but eating many shots and knees.
Yeah.
It's not looking for good for Max, but he does seem to have his wits about him, and he is defending fairly intelligently, but eating a lot of strikes in the process. Wow, good reversal, but the guillotine. Guillotine grip might be dangerous from Givi. He is a submission specialist, but Max does get a good grip. It's going to be hard to pass the guard, but we'll see if he can do it. You never know with the strikes, with the power that Givi threw out. Did he gas himself out? Did he do a little too much?
Yeah, but Max has become so tired, you know?
I wouldn't say so much tired. Maybe he was more defensive and eating a lot of shots, so he did take damage for sure, but he didn't throw too many punches, so he might have the cardio. Givi is up once again.
Second.
Unbelievable strength.
Second.
Unbelievable. Sean Givi, how he gets
it. That'll be good. That's why Karen Tusky mentioned about it.
Maxim. He tried to use the rear naked choke, I believe, early, but more the guillotine grip, but it's more defensive. So he's trying to not eat too many punches. That's why he uses the guillotine grip to prevent that. But if he does get a clean guillotine, he does have a strong guillotine. So
Max
is showing heart. And sometimes heart is all it takes. You just survive and the opponent might get tired.
We don't know what will happen, you know, we don't know. Every second can finish the fight. You know, this is the experience. As you know,
one thing about
Givi is bigger than Max by age, and it's experience. He's experienced more than him.
Absolutely, and regardless of the outcome, it's a good learning experience for both. And Givi has done a very impressive job getting back to his feet from very difficult positions of a pure strength as well as technique. And he has shown good cardio, doesn't seem to be too tired, so... But never count Max out. He has a heart of a lion. He has a big right hand as well. And he's not that experienced in striking, but he does have power, and you can't teach power.
Yeah.
And he has it, so
you never
know if it can land or not. But he is shooting for the takedown, maybe getting some time to recover and recuperate and work on his game plan. And a drop.
Oh my God!
But he doesn't secure the position too well. He does give a bit of space, and Givi does have that body lock. He might try to get up as he did previously. Oh, but Max does get a decent position. He gets mount. Will it be reversed? He does have backside, but Givi does seem to be out of it and reverses it once again. Givi's reversals have been executed very well so far, and once again, good heart from Max to try and reverse position, try and get this fight back to in his favor.
Yeah.
But he is in a bad position. Givi has advanced to mount, it seems. He's going to look to rain down big, big punches now. Will Max be able to get out of that position?
So unbelievable, really.
Very interesting matchup so far.
I need some medicine. My heart becomes top. Can you imagine?
Have a couple of beers and you'll be fine.
Yeah. So thanks to Mix Fight 53 to become starting Armenia.
Oh, and a big moment here as he takes mount again. He's going to look to rain down punches, but Max defending decently, extending his arms, framing, not letting the punches land clean. But there is a risk that at any point Givi will posture up, and that the fighter from Givi the Georgian corner will, oh, looks like yeah. bleeding from the Givi right eyebrow of Max.
Red cross.
Oh, big punches landed, Max. The blood is pouring down.
Yeah.
Oh, but looks like a reversal attempt.
Oh, blood coming from the Max head.
Yes, yes, it might have been one of the elbows. Big hammer fists. Followed up by more.
What she
this is hard to watch as a teammate. I try my best.
Blood?
Try my best to be professional, but it is tough to see this visual as a teammate and a friend of Max's. Oh, big punches. Looks like the fight might be over. He has good position. Max is no longer framing. And more punches being landed. Oh, another straight right hand. Right and a left, and this fight might be stopped at any moment. Of course, Max will try to stay in and he will try his best, but the referee does not like the visual. Blood pouring down to the back of the head of Max. It looks like quite a big gash.
Yeah, I see.
Our medical team,
where is her?
To take a look at that after the fight.
It's this Miss Babayan eyes. I think she gave already everything for go to help. Yeah, she stand up.
Oh, big punches being rained down and hammer fists.
Yeah, you can hear the Georgian coach, the voice. Yeah.
Big elbows and punches being thrown. Big elbows, more elbows.
It's become over.
Oh, another big elbow. This fight might be stopped any moment. Referee looking closely, but there's not enough consecutive punches from Givi.
The blood is too much, I think. Why they didn't stop and help him stop the blood and after continue, I don't know.
I mean, if you look at Nate Diaz's fights, he gets cut all the time and he's bleeding all over the place. And
yeah, she
this
go.
Has happened.
She go.
Because the big punches, a series of punches. Referee stops the fight, or is the fight over?
Yeah, it's fight over. And the Givi hug him.
I didn't see if it was a stop or the fight was over, but great performance by Givi.
Givi from Georgia.
Yeah.
I'll respect to him. Welcome to Armenia again.
Absolutely, it was
a great performance.
With insane
power. Mixed by Kim Nadir Vartan Mnatsakanyanin. Եվ մեր ողջունչներին առաջնության մեր դասնումեն նրանք.
Hopefully he evolves his game.
Thanks to Tito the Trump from Spain for stopping.
Eric Ohanyan, նաև ձեզ հրավիրենք ողջունչական առողջության համար.
Really thanks to him.
Yes, Givi celebrating and praying to our Lord and Savior.
Մարսկաստանից ներկայացուցիչ ունենք բարեկամներ, ձեր հյուրին, Ջասիմին ողջունենք ծափարություններով, այս ամենը մեծ և կայուն համագործակության արդյունքում կայացող մրցաշար է, և մեր միջազգային գործընկերների ներկայությունը ևս կարևոր է.
Very, very impressive performance.
Oh my God, ենթադրում է լարված ընթացք, ծափարություններով ճանապարհում ենք մեր մարզիկին
եւ
շնորհավորում ենք հակակապակցությամբ Վրաստանի ներկայացուցիչին բարեկամներ
Giving
mask
with him.
It's hard to
hear if the bell rang and if it was in the title
or if
it was a technical
yeah. Congratulations for Georgia! Thank you, giving Maxim, Hamsu Arminian, and win and
well. Thank you to both guys for giving us a beautiful flight to witness.
Yeah, it was really
scheduled.
Thank you.
Thank you. Նաև հաջորդ, երրորդ մենամարտին